In this segment, we'll take some examples to see that whether you can show that a particular set of vectors are linearly independent. So let's suppose somebody says, hey, I'm going to give you three vectors, a1 equal to 25, 64, 144. That's my first vector. And the second vector is given to you as 5, 8, and 12. And third vector is given to you as 1, 1, 1. And the person is asking you to say, are these three vectors linearly independent? So that's the problem statement. So if you take a linear combination of these three vectors, what you're going to get is k1 times 25, 64, 144, plus k2 times 5, 8, and 12, plus k3, 1, 1, 1, and you put that equal to the 0 vector, which is 0, 0, 0. Then you can very well see that you're going to get three equations, three unknowns. So you'll have, let's go ahead and write this down. So you're going to get this equal to 0, 0, 0. This is a linear combination, so you get 25 K1 plus 5 K2 plus 1 K3 here, because you'll have 25 times K1, 5 times K2, and 1 times K3. And since we're adding them up, you'll get that. From the next one, you will get 64 K1 plus 8 K2 plus K3. And then here you won't get 144 K1 plus 12 K2 plus K3 equal to 0. So basically what you have is you have three equations, three unknowns. This is equal to 0, second equation equal to 0, third equation equal to 0. So you have three equations, three unknowns, and you're going to get the values of k1, k2, and k3. You can obviously see that k1, k2, and k3, if they are 0, it will be a solution to this set of equations. But that's, in fact, the only solution. K1 equal to 0, k2 equal to 0, k3 equal to 0 is the only solution. And how do I know that it's the only solution? That is something which you will learn in later chapters, that how do we figure that out, that this is the only solution. So right now you just have to trust my word for it that this is the only solution. So since this is the only solution, the trivial solution is the only solution, and we have three vectors here, that means that they are linearly independent. And that is the end of this segment.